And in Evangeline Parish, the annual Cotton Festival is underway in Ville Platte. Among the carnival rides, music, and games, the King and Queen of Cotton also were crowned today. The festival will continue until tomorrow at 6 o'clock.